Hi, it's really a challenge to find the best products that deserve your hard-earned money. In today's video, we are going to break down the top 3 moth traps available on the market. Our team has reviewed many products, analyzed endless reviews from the actual users, and made our ranking based on many factors such as price, quality, durability, performance, and the manufacturer's reputation. So watch this video till the end. At number 3. MothPrevention Moth Traps. It is made from natural materials like cedarwood or lavender oil, which won't harm your family or pets. It is designed to be refillable, so you can reuse them repeatedly without buying any new ones. This product has been proven to be an effective way of preventing clothing from being attacked by moths. It is a powerful moth trap used in closets, pantries, drawers, and other places. It is safe for use in food handling areas because it doesn't contain any poisons or harmful chemicals. At number 2. Dr. Killigan's Moth Traps. It is a safe, non-toxic way to control pantry moths. These traps will lure and kill the male moth before it can mate and lay eggs. These traps also contain food-grade ingredients, so they can't harm your family or pets. It is scientifically proven to be the most effective and safest way of getting rid of pantry moths. This stylish trap gives you the confidence to keep them out in the open without compromising your style. At number 1. Catchmaster Moth Traps. These traps are effective in catching and killing pantry pests. These traps come with pheromones that attract the pests quickly. It can be used in any area where there are food or water sources. These traps are non-toxic and safe to have around your pantry. It helps to eliminate pantry moth infestations. That's all. You can see the latest prices and find out more information about the products we mentioned in this video using the links below in the description. And don't forget to press the subscribe button and hit the bell icon. Thanks for watching our video. Until next time, have a nice day.